So what I did is I went through the list of people who share DNA with you. And that implies that you have a common ancestor somewhere in your family trees. It could be anywhere. That's exactly right. Anywhere in their tree and anywhere in yours. So what I look for are commonalities.
It's easy to notice that one family kept popping up on my list of genetic cousins. A family called the males.
And I started looking at your DNA matches. Who had male occurring in the family trees. This is Beverly White. She's one of your top matches. So she shares more DNA with you than almost anyone else on the list. So in her case, we're able to trace this particular line back to Will Ryan, when he was born in 1755. This is another of your top DNA matches. His name is Keith Johnson, and his direct maternal line